Let's wish happy Thanksgiving to everyone who are celebrating. Everyone who's celebrating Thanksgiving. Also, U.S. President Barack Obama kicked off American Thanksgiving with the traditional White House turkey pardoning. Obama spared two birds, Honest and Abe, saying that the U.S. is, after all, a nation of second chances. The holiday is one of the biggest and busiest in the country, with millions of people traveling. It comes amid heightened security concerns following the Paris terror attacks.